Good morning, kids. Welcome back to the class. I hope you all are fine. I am Anju KP from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in previous class, as you have learnt about uppercase letter H, so today we are going to do an activity on uppercase letter H. Okay? So before starting the activity, let us revise uppercase letter H on board with the help of these pictures. So let's start. Okay? So kids, what is this? This is a hut. What is this? This is a hut. H for hut. What is this? This is a hen. What is this? This is a hen. H for hen. What is this? This is a hat. What is this? This is a hat. H for hat. What is this? This is a helicopter. What is this? This is a helicopter. H for helicopter. What is this? This is a horse. What is this? This is a horse. H for horse. So let's start the activity. So kids, what is this? This is uppercase letter H. What is this? This is uppercase letter H. So paste it like this. Okay. Now, what is this? This is a mouth. What is this? This is a mouth. Mouth of a horse. Stick it like this. Okay. What is this? This is an eye. What is this? This is an eye. Eye of a horse. Paste it like this. Okay. What is this? This is a tail. What is this? This is a tail. Tail of a horse. Paste it like this. Okay. So kids, what are these? These are hair. What are these? These are hair. Hair of a horse. So paste it like this. Okay. Now kids, what are these? These are feet. What are these? These are feet. Feet of a horse. Paste it like this. Okay. Now kids, what is this? This is H for horse. What is this? This is H for horse. Okay. Kids, I hope you enjoy this activity. Have a good day. Bye bye.